of a bitch!
Can't let any of them get out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers.
Fight him! Oh, come on. No, ain't no tapping out. No, ain't no tapping out.
Hey, did someone pick her up?
Hey, Deke, yeah, she's fine. A little traumatized, but I guess no more than anyone else.
Well, I guess we all know what it's like to lose someone.
Yeah, I guess we do.
Yeah, see you, Ricky.
Come on, get in there, come on!
How's it going?
Ah!
Stop him! Stop him!
Hey! What's up?
The last of them.
Deacon St. John, you there?
Yeah, Mike, I'm here.
Ricky told me what you'd done, saving Gabby and all. I just wanted to thank you. I've known that little gal since she was in diapers.
Sure, Mike, yeah. I just wish that I could have gotten to Abigail in time.
You did what you could, and I'm grateful. See you, Deke. I'm glad.
Yeah? Come on.
You like stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? You like this?
Yes.
That all you got? We lose. Get him!
Come on, pussy. You got it. You got
get
it.
Get up! Get up!
You are there. That don't matter. Not enough.
Come on, pussy. You got it. You got it.
Him in the butt!
Burn, you asshole.
Something's not right here. Something's wrong.
Okay, one left.
Could make something out of this. Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? Bunker, yes. Here it is.
Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Many of you probably don't remember the Cold War, but living through it was a special kind of hell. Every time you heard a plane flying overhead, you'd think for sure that this is it. That's the one coming to drop the big one on us. And we lived through the Red Scare. Man didn't know if his neighbor was an American who bled red, white, and blue, or a communist red to the bone. Made it hard to trust. My father, God rest him, taught me the only way to be safe in dark times was to go underground. Built my first bunker with him. But we couldn't build it out in the backyard, with a neighbor spying. Had to go out into the woods, a ways from the road, where no one would happen upon it. With a bunker, you knew that if the country went to hell in a handbasket, you could open that manhole cover, climb down the ladder, and you'd be safe. With your radio and your hoard of food and ammo. Things haven't changed. Better to dig a bunker than an early grave. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, Cope? How'd that work out for the poor bastards who owned the one that I just cleared out? Huh? Not so good, I'm guessing. Since they were all dead long before I ever got there. A map. Looks like they marked it up good.